Previously on Total Pokemon Starter Island. Populi and Oshawott's alliance seemed to be going well when they were discussing who to vote out. And as Scorbunny showed Sobble the idol, he hid it from Populi. Meanwhile, Snivy Panikin had a bond deepening like a Persona game. With Chikorita and Trico getting closer, Cyndaquil was not appreciating it. The challenge was a simple game of two truths, one lie. And it seemed like people knew each other. Trico got Chikorita's question right, Populi got Scorbunny's, and Snivy got Panikin's. The past week had paid off. It came down to the Sand Slashes and Meeting to get the last question right to win. And they didn't. The Arbucks won their first challenge, causing the Sand Slashes to go to their first tribal council of the season. When Scorbunny went to tell Populi about the idol, Chef Duskmar convinced them to have the conversation outside. That was a part of Totodile's evil plan. Who would have thought these two would have been working together? And thanks to that, Oshawott saw the entire reveal. And Oshawott decided to blindside Scorbunny, convincing him to use his idol on Sobble, with ultimately him getting voted out instead. That event caused Sobble to go so deep into depression that he evolved out of sadness. Now, Starter Island continues. Okay, Drizzle, I know you're still upset about Scorbunny leaving, but hey, you evolved.
Yeah, I guess. The soul doesn't change that it's gone.
I know, but you can't really change that. All you can do is move forward in honor of him.
I'm just not sure what to do. I honestly thought he had one of the best chances of winning.
Me too, and it wasn't his fault, and it wasn't your fault either.
He used his immunity idol on me. I could have went home instead, but it was him.
Exactly, he gave up his position in the game for you. It was a sacrifice.
I guess that's one way to look at it.
So, what's the plan today? What happens if we lose?
Actually, I don't plan on losing today, but if we do, I'll tell you the plan after the challenge.
Why don't you just tell me now?
Because I really don't think we'll lose. Today's challenge is really physical. I expect good things to happen from today's challenge. It'll be risky, but rewarding.
Wait, you know about today's challenge?
How?
I may have gotten some information at some point in time.
What the hell is he talking about?
Mudkip, can I ask you a question?
Wait, Panikin? I thought you would have been at the dock by now.
Yeah, that's the thing. I'm not sure if I want to go or not.
You're not sure? What is that supposed to mean?
Well, it's just that I'm kind of afraid of getting too close to Snivy. I didn't think about it earlier, but now it's all I can think about.
I thought things were going well between you two.
They are, that's the problem. The problem is that I really wanted to focus on the game over personal relationships. I just don't want it to ruin my game.
Oh, well, I know that you want to win this game,
but sometimes a relationship can be a good thing, as long as it doesn't get in the way of your strategy. Then you should be okay. Name one TPI when the winner was in a relationship. Nikinor, Andy X Challenge, quite a few of them if you ask me.
Huh, I guess you're right. Thanks, Mudkip.
No problem.
Alright guys, we finally won a challenge. Now that everyone else knows what's right, we have to make sure that we keep on winning. Also, if we lose, we need to decide who to vote out.
It's hard to decide, Charmeleon. Everyone here is so nice.
Well, I don't care if they're nice. If they suck, then they've gotta go. Also, if they aren't loyal to me, then they have to go. I'm thinking of either Trico or Totodile.
Not Trico, he's cool. Plus, he's getting kind of close to Chikorita, and since she's connected to Cyndaquil, they should all be on our side.
Good call. Toad Island is. Unless if someone were to betray me. If that happens, they're an immediate goner. Let's go to the next challenge.
Oh my god, Snivy, that's so funny. Hi, Snivy.
Oh, hey, Fennekin, I'm so glad you're here.
Yeah, what is, so what's Torchic doing here? We're having some alone time, if you don't mind.
That's okay, I was just about to leave. Anyway, the challenge is about to start today.
I'll come with you.
No, that's okay. I'll just head there really quick.
Well, he wasn't lying when he said quick. Don't talk to me.
Alright then. Well, that was beyond awkward. Not in that way. They just put me in a position where I had to tell one of them to leave, and I don't really want to do that. Not that I think of them as an equal decision, it's just... I was just surprised, and it surprised me at the point. I'm usually not the best when it comes to telling people no.
Welcome, campers, to your fifth challenge. If you never noticed, Score Bunny was voted out last Tribal Council while using one of the idols on our newly evolved buddy, Drizzile. Anyway, today's challenge is simple. It's a series of 1v1 battles. I understand many of you haven't seen each other battle, so I'm going to let you guys hold auditions and pick 5 fighters. Best 3 out of 5 wins. You will have a half hour to choose your fighters, and if you want, maybe train them. Once we reach those time limits, then you will use the GPS I'm about to give you to reach the arena. Anyway, let's start. Alright, so I'm obviously competing in today's challenge. I'm thinking of nominating Treecko, Froakie, Grookey, and Cyndaquil for the challenge. Why can't I compete in today's challenge? Fine, you really want to compete in today's challenge? Anyone I nominated not want to compete. Can I opt out? That's non-negotiable. I want to see you get your ass kicked.
Shouldn't you want to win the challenge?
You know what, Froakie, I'll opt out, and then you can take the blame if we lose.
Yeah, that'd be fine, if that's okay with you, Charmeleon.
Eh, it's whatever. As long as we win the challenge. Now let's get to training.
This is probably when I found out I made a terrible mistake.
Alright, so Oshawott and I have decided that we should compete, so the other three will be decided by auditions. So I'll have each of you audition because you should all put in the effort in the game. Oshawa and I will pick the three most capable of winning a battle, in our opinion, of course. Also, since we have half an hour, I plan on taking advantage of that time, so I will just let you guys have lots of time to chill until I call you in. You can just chill from a distance in the same field while we test your powers, starting with Rowlet, I guess.
Okay, Totodile, why did you call me here? We're supposed to be, like, training.
Well, I found a couple of things earlier today.
Are those rare candies?
Indeed they are. Charmeleon will think we must have trained because we evolved. And also, the added strength from evolving will help with the challenge.
Yep, so let's make ourselves stronger.
Ooh, can't wait.
Yes, Croconaw is a little shady, and I don't trust him. Knowing what the challenge was, getting those rare candies, but I also realized, he just wants to win, just like I do. And working together helps both of us, so whatever he could be up to, how badly could that affect me?
Yes, I've had those rare candies since like day 3. Thanks to my connections with Dusknoir, I got a little hint of today's challenge, as well as getting those rare candies. Success is assured.
Wait, so all this happened right after we talked this morning?
Yes, and then he just made his way to the challenge acting all awkward. Do you think they're a thing?
No, well, probably not. There's no way that they could be that close that soon. I think.
You think? Well, how do I find out?
Just ask him, I guess.
But then he'll know I like him. Isn't that what you want?
Yeah. Sorry, I'm used to my previous mindset. Yeah, I'll go talk to him. Thanks, Mudkip.
Of course.
Oh, hey, Fennekin. How may I help you?
Hey, Rella, do you know where Snivy is? Oh yeah, he's in his audition right now. He went in after I got out. I think they're impressed with mine, so I'm proud of myself, but that's besides the point. Why do you need to know where he is?
I just need to ask him something.
Okay, I guess you can just wait until he finishes. It's that way.
Okay, thank you.
Oh, hey Torchic, have you seen Snivy?
Why do you want to know?
I just need to talk to him.
Well, go away. I don't need you here.
I'm sorry, do you have a problem with me or something?
Listen, I know you like Snivy. It's obvious, I've seen the way you look at him, but I like him too. And if I can ever hope I can get with him, I need to get you out of the picture. It's nothing personal.
Well, it kind of is.
Well, shouldn't Snivy decide who he wants?
He won't have to decide once you're gone.
You wouldn't go that far.
Yep. Now go on and live your life in the game as if this conversation never happened. If you don't, then I'll make sure you're the one who goes home next, okay?
Great. God, I hate that bitch.
I know it might hurt, but don't show out unless you're a weak ass. Alright, continue your push-ups. 87, 88, 89, 90. Only 10 left to go, then we're on to burpees.
Wow, am I glad I got that rare candy.
Alright, so, Oshawa and I have decided on Growlithe, Turtwig, and Chimchar. And then us two competing in today's challenge. Time is going to run out. 8, 8, 8. Now, so let's go to the arena. Welcome everyone to the Starter Island Battle Arena. This is where most battles will take place. Well, official ones, that is. Now, let's welcome our first fighters, Froakie and Turtwig. Wait, how did we get here? Perks of being a psychic type. You're basically a magician. Anyway, battle begin. Couldn't you have made it so that there wouldn't be type advantages? Well, I guess it's my destiny to win.
Well, damn. Luckily, I don't need a physical type advantage to win. Ice Beam!
Why am I getting deja vu from this?
And Growlithe wins the first round while evolving. The score is now 1-0 in favor of our Sandslashes. Yes, I won. Proved myself to the team and evolved in the process. This challenge couldn't have gone better for me. Well, it would if we won the entire challenge and if Chimchar wins his match. Let's hope.
Can't believe this happened. Again.
Next up is our newly evolved friend Croconaw from the Artbox versus Chimchar from the Sandslashes. Ready? Fight!
Well, I was going to take it easy on you, but now you're dead.
And Croconaw wins a point for the Artbox. The score is now 1-1. Victory is ours. I have done my job. Next up is the newly evolved Thwacky from the Artbox versus Rowlet from the Sandslashes. Ready? Fight! And Thwacky wins another point for the Artbox. The score is now 2-1.
Well, I guess Croconaw was right. Things did go very well in this challenge.
I can't believe I lost that one. He was one stage further evolved than I was, but I had the type advantage. I just hope this loss doesn't make a big difference.
Next up is Trico from the Artbox versus Oshawa from the Sandslashes. Ready? Fight!
Duat wins the battle despite his type advantage, making the score 2-2. The next will decide. Hell yeah, I won the challenge and I evolved. There's truly nothing that can go better. Plus, Thorcat is up next. No way is he going to lose.
Damn, I can't believe I lost that one. Thought I had it too. But at least Charmeleon is next. No way he'll lose.
Our final fight is Charmeleon versus Thorcat.
The winner of this will win the challenge. Ready? Fight!
Oh, it was a tie. Well, I actually do have an idea of what to do. I'll pick a random contestant for each team by spinning a wheel. Whoever I pick fights for the last point. Let's start with the R-Box. Alright, let's spin the wheel. And it lands on Charmeleon, a very powerful opponent. Let's see what the Sand Slashes get. Alright, let's spin it. And it lands on Chimchar. It is Charmeleon versus Chimchar. Let's start. Haha, I'm in danger. And Charmeleon wins the challenge for the Arbok. The Sand Slashes are going to tribal yet again. And that's how to assert dominance. I may have tied with their captain, but overall, this would still win for my team. This is the point where the other team will fall even worse than mine. Okay, so I just want to say a couple of things. First, you guys look a lot bigger now. It's as if so many of you evolved in today's challenge. Weird. Anyway, I have a special surprise for the Sand Slashes. A twist. You can only vote for one of the five contestants that competed in today's challenge. Those include Duat, Chimchar, Grottle, Torracat, and Rowlet. That's all. So get ready for Tribal tonight. This Tribal Council is going to be tough. I can't believe it was made so that we can't just vote for Torchic. Duat, what do you want? Oh, I just want to talk about who we're voting for tonight. Why do you sound mad? Why do I sound mad? Do you not remember last Tribal Council? Oh yeah, why are you still mad about that? Because you voted off one of my closest allies, when I specifically told you not to. And I thought you were my friend. Okay, I'm sorry about that, but he was more of a threat than an ally. I did what I had to do. Well, I'm doing what I have to do. Get out of here. You'll be lucky if you survive this tribal. I know, but you're wrong. You will be lucky if I don't make it, if you don't make it a tribal council. See you around. I don't think the dumbass realizes he can't vote for us tonight. So we have to go to tribal council again. And after my performance in today's challenge, I wouldn't say I'm so safe. Yeah, you were one of the two contestants that lost, but on the bright side, we have four votes. We can use them on Chimchar. He is the only person we can convince other people to vote for. Right, I'll go talk to Mudkip and Fennekin about our vote and see if they agree. I'll even see if Torracat and Oshawott will agree. Then that's just instant majority. Great, I'll get Torracat and Duat because Tribal Council started soon. Let's hope this works. Wow, Grottle, you evolved. That is so awesome. Yeah, but do you know what's not awesome? The fact that you lost us the challenge. You're at risk, dude. Well, what do we do? We need someone to vote for. The only thing the other contestants will also vote for will be Rowlet. I can think of someone else. Popfio, who do you have in mind? Duat, if you two join, I'll have four votes, then we can get Torracat and Torchic. But why Duat? He is a very strong individual. Wouldn't it be easier to do Rowlet? It's do out or nothing. He's not trustworthy and he will double cross you the moment he gets the chance. Okay, fine, but I don't think Torracat will vote with us. They literally work together. I'm not so sure about that. I was told that Torracat said it wasn't an alliance. So the time could come for Torracat to betray him. Exactly. Just tell Torracat to vote out Duat and tell him what he did. I'll work on Torchic. I also have an idea. Chimchar, try to convince Duat to vote for Rowlet, just to waste his vote. That's genius. With that, we'll have 4 out of the 9 votes with Torracat and Torchic. It will be up to 6. Okay, so I need you to vote for Chimchar. It's either that or Rowlet, and I need Rowlet to stay. Because he's your friend. Well, yeah, but he can be valuable to the team. Okay, here's the thing. Rowlet hasn't done much for the team. He lost the race challenge, and he lost today's challenge. He hasn't done much in other challenges. I'm sorry, but I just might have to vote for him. I know he hasn't done too well, but Chimchar was the reason he lost the challenge. He lost two fights. He did lose today's challenge, but other than that, the kid's pretty good at some challenges. Yes, but if there is an intellectual challenge, Rowlet would be good at it. But we have Rattle for that. We also have you and Fennekin and Poplio. Do we really need them? We do, because Rowlet is known to have secret skills that could come in handy. Okay, I'll think about it. Thank you. Also, a word of advice. Don't let your personal feelings get in the way of playing the game. The priority should be doing the best thing you can for your team, not for yourself. Keep that in mind. Thank you for your time. Are you going to try to get me to vote out Rowlet, or is it someone else? Actually, it's Duat. Sorry, the thing is, I want to do what's best for my team. Duat is a strong competitor. Yes, I know, but he just isn't trustworthy. He betrayed Score Money, that's why he's gone. He could do that to you as well. I understand that, but I plan to play this game with honor and integrity. The rule kill or be killed doesn't apply to me. If the time comes when he tries to betray me, he'll be the next one going home. Okay, just please consider it. I know Duat is strong, but he just makes too many immoral decisions to be kept around. I'll consider it. Also, I just want to say, it's nothing personal. Just doing what I think is best for the team. Okay, so you got elimination. Yeah, I don't care who each of them are voting for. I don't want to get involved in that right now. I'm voting Rowlet. I know I'm just wasting a vote, but I honestly don't want either Chimchar or Duat to go yet. Yeah, Torchic kind of seems like a no. We might have to get Torchic's vote. Okay, I heard about the thing with you and Torchic, so I'll ask her to vote with us. Sounds good. Yeah, so I talked to Torchic, and to be honest, she doesn't seem like she cared too much about Tribal. I love being the swing vote. It gives me all the power. Well, well, well. You guys are at Tribal Council for the second time in a row. Man, you guys are doing so well. Anyway, you guys know the routine. Take turns going into the confessional to vote. Let's start. This one's for Score Money. Sorry, dude, but it's either you or me. I hate to do this, but there's no one worse to vote for. No hard feelings. Just glad it's not me. As long as it's not me, it's just part of the game. This is just because I can't vote for Torchic tonight. No hard feelings. Haha, I tricked you. Another one down, 19 left. Alright, now that everyone voted, let's reveal the votes. The first vote is for Duat. The next vote is for Chimchar. That's one for Duat, one for Chimchar. The next vote is for Chimchar. That's another for Chimchar. The next vote is for Duat. That's now two Duat and two Chimchar. The next vote is for Chimchar. That's three Chimchar, two Duat. The next vote is for Duat. We're three and three, even three and three again. Five votes left. The next vote is for Chimchar. Now we're at 4-3. Four votes left. The next vote is for Duat. We're tied again. 4-4. Three votes left. The next vote is for Rowlet. Interesting. That's four Duat, four Chimchar, and one Rowlet. Two votes left. The next vote is for Rowlet. Again. There's one vote left. That vote is for Rowlet or anyone else not mentioned. Then we will do a tiebreaker challenge. But that is not the case. This last vote is for either Duat or Chimchar, the fifth contestant eliminated from Total Pokemon Starter Island is Chimchar. Pains me to say this, but Chimchar, it's time for you to pack your bags and leave.
I can't believe this.
No, not again. Well, Chimchar, before you leave, do you have any final words?
Yeah,
Ronald, you're my best friend. Popplio, you're really cool too. Torchic, you kinda suck. And Duot, you'll get what you deserve one day. Bye everyone! And there you have it, our fifth contestant eliminated from Starter Island. Who will be next? What will Snivy do about his very complicated situation? Will the Sandslashes bite back at the Arbox? Will Croconaw and Thwacky do anything about Charmeleon's ruling? Will Cyndaquil do anything about Chikorita and Treecko? Will anyone else evolve? Find out next episode on Total Pokemon Starter Island. Hey, Grotto, I'm really sorry about Chimchar, but it's okay, we'll get through this together.
No, not together.
Look, it's nothing personal, but I think I need to move on my own. And when the time comes, gain new allies and start over. Do what is after you right now. I really don't want to get involved in that. Plus, if Duot or anyone finds out that we're in an alliance together, it'll put a target on both of our backs and Drizzile. It's nothing personal. I just think I need to take some time to myself and start over.
Alright, that's okay.
If you ever need someone, then Drizzile and I will be there for you.
Thanks. I'll see you around.
This is it. This is the new Grotle. I don't know what will happen next, but I need to make sure I'm prepared for it. For Chimchar.